The king of pop, Michael Jackson, has been accused of faking his high-pitched voice for the cameras. The Thriller star, who died in 2009, was known throughout the world for his squeaky vocal tones when he spoke to fans on stage or gave interviews. But Neo has blown that apart. He did an interview over the weekend. He said, "I was starstruck when I met Michael Jackson. Surprisingly, his voice was way deeper than I had heard. He was like, 'Hi, I'm Mike.'" And I said, "What? Are you sure?
You didn't meet the real Mike."
And Michael said, "I just do that for TV." He told Neo he puts on a less threatening voice for the cameras and for interviews.
This is Neo from The Matrix.
Yeah, I'm like, who's I thought, wasn't he Neo?
Neo.
Wasn't Michael Jackson?
No,
that was his character's
emo. Captain EO.
Captain EO?
No, I'm talking about American singer-songwriter Neo.
All I kept picturing was Keanu Reeves in full Matrix garb meeting Michael Jackson.
Whoa. Yeah.
So I got a couple of clips of him here. Let's see if we can figure out if he's putting this on.
And once he went up the tree, we looked down on the branches, and it was so beautiful. It was magical. And you loved it.
I want to thank my fans all around the world for continuing to show your love and support.
They mean, it's hard to put it in words because they mean everything the way you would.
I feel like he's not. I feel like he's not trying to put anything on. It's like the exact same all the time.
Yeah, I feel like that's his voice.
That was his voice.
What a strange man.
Yeah, he's weird.
Strangest. Everyone's let
It'd
that
be
go.
Crazy though if you did encounter him, and you're like, "Hey, Michael, how are you?
Hey, baby, what's up?"
What? Yeah.
You definitely would.
Well, there were rumors and everything about like, I mean, there were so many rumors about the guy. But I remember being young, and they were like, "Oh, well, he did something to his balls."
What?
To, like, make sure that he wouldn't go all the way through puberty, because he always wanted to sing high. That was, like, a rumor that was out there.
What?
Like, that he did something.
Medically
like,
did
it
something.
Was medically did something.
To keep his voice.
To keep his voice high. And, like, that's why he sounded like that all the time. I don't know.
Nothing about his balls.
Like medical castration.
The Michael Jackson chemical castration conspiracy.
Yeah, so that was back in the day, I remember.
It first showed up in Italy in the 16th century to prevent young boys' singing voices from changing during puberty. They're called castrati, which are like male sopranos. In order to preserve their voices, the procedure must happen before puberty, not after. There's one opera singer in Italy who said, "I would have happily given up my masculinity for my art." This is the recording of the alleged last living castrato.
This will be good.
This is him as a grown man singing.
Remember this, a grown man. A little bit of an intro. This guy has got no balls.
Nope, they got rid of him.
Never know where this show is gonna go. I'm listening to a man without balls singing. Is that what's happening? The last man without balls.
Can't you tell? I feel like you can tell.
You're listening to a man with no balls sing Ave Maria on Dave and Chuck the Freak.
I feel like he's terrible, too. Like he's not great. He chopped his balls or got him chemically altered for no reason. And, like, look at him.
He sounds like a lady.
It's not great.
It's horrible. He gave up his balls for this. He gave up his balls for this.
Yes, he gave up his balls to not sing well.
Oh, what a tragedy.
It's not great. I feel like I've done better. No, I got rid of him.
Oh, did you? Good for you. Your voice is beautiful. This guy is so bad. Alessandro Moreschi, the last castrato.
He does sound like a lady.
Yeah, I mean, he's
he can
got
hit
a
lady
high...
notes. Not well, but he can hit them.
We're looking at what he looks like, but if you close your eyes, listen.
Hey, listen how beautiful it is.
I just hear a man with no balls.
Hold on. You can hear the no balls. He has a really hard time holding a note.
Oh, he held the high one there. Big finish. There you are.
A man with no
man
balls.
Man with no balls.
You don't see that story.
No.
That hasn't been on Netflix. The man with no balls. The last known recording of a man
with no balls.